A judge sentenced a Canadian woman to 22 years in prison for mailing a threatening letter containing poison to Trump while he was president. Pascal Ferrier pleaded guilty to violating biological weapons bans. Prosecutors say she made the poison at her home in Quebec and mailed it to Trump and police officers in Texas. Officials intercepted the letter at a mail sorting facility before it could reach the White House. Her sentence also requires her to leave the U.S. after her release.